And now for the winners in this class, our third place winner in the class is entry number 208. And entry number 208 is Skycomish Corvette Jane, Michael and Jessica Oliver in Washington. I already announced the second place winner in the class. That was our first place winner. And then our first place junior. Our first place winner in the class is entry number 47, first place Brett Bowen, Pappy's Golden Ring Rock from Pappy's Farms of Ogden, Utah. Judge Connor, your comments.
Well, again, an exceptional group of summer Yearlings here. And again, you got three, four powerful balanced efforts that come to the top end of the class. The first place effort, extremely long frame, long head and neck, ultra hard top heifer. And it is her length, the head and neck, the cleanliness she has through the head and neck that gets her around the heifer in second. Second over third, two very balanced efforts. Again, I just prefer the way this second place effort tracks a little more freely with a little bit more flex through her hock today to go over the heifer in third. Third over fourth, when you see these efforts from the front, I just prefer the way this third place effort stands a little bit more squarely in her front leg, shows a little more width in her front end, and has that overall depth from her chonk out or chest for a little more ultra stylish cover here. Fourth over fifth, it is under strength and top.
Much harder to don't worry about it now. Next class.
That's all you have to follow in fifth. Fifth and sixth, two of very powerful balanced efforts. I just credit this fifth effort being a little leaner in her tail end setting. And after that, stand with your legs a little more squarely than the ether when you get them in line. Congratulations.